We're not scrimming right now because I just think that other teams get more value out of playing against us than we get from playing against them. We played 2 days. We got third and then first. And the second day, we had like 4 games with like 10 kills. And we played Maggie Seer. We're not going to play scrims for a while. How scrims work is the longer they go on, the worse they get. So the first 2 days are were the best scrims that's going to happen, probably.